More movie stars, more rock stars, more rap stars, more dignitaries have stepped out of the back of a Cadillac Escalade than arguably any other car. This car just says luxury, and this particular edition is unbelievable. 22-inch wheels, over 400 horsepower, and looks to go with it. When General Motors first started this project back in 1999, the Escalade was nothing more than a rebadged Chevy Tahoe. That's right, a rebadged Chevy Tahoe. But today, this is the third generation Cadillac Escalade, and they've gone a long way to distinguish it from the Tahoe. For example, this engine is a 6.2 liter, that's right, 6.2 liter V8, producing 403 horsepower. You can't get that in the Chevy, you can't get that in the Suburban, only in the Cadillac Escalade. Another distinguishing feature for the Escalade are these automated running boards. They're a real nice touch and help passengers get in and out quickly and easily. This particular Escalade is the premium all-wheel drive collection. It basically has every option you could imagine for a Cadillac. At $75,000, it's not the cheapest car out there, but when you consider the competition, for example, the Lexus LX 570, maybe the Infiniti QX, how about the Mercedes-Benz GL 550? You know what? They can all be in that same $70,000 to $80,000 price range, so in many ways, maybe this car is right on target. And one thing to consider with the Cadillac is that it's kind of at the end of its life cycle. The first one came out in 2007 for this third generation, and if everything holds true to form, we expect General Motors to come up with a new one in the next year or so. Every luxury SUV in this segment is going to have some nice amenities, like a large navigation screen, rear seat entertainment, and of course all the leather and wood you can imagine. So I mentioned the power on the 6.2 liter V8. Well, it's made it to a very reliable and dependable second generation 6-speed automatic transmission. It responds quickly and is great for towing, hauling, or just driving around town. A lot of these Escalades are being used as limousines or company cars, and that's very important to note because anyone who's going to be spending that kind of money wants comfort, wants luxury. This Cadillac has it all. Now, it's nice to see the Cadillac has really paid attention to the competition. What I mean is, for example, the all-wheel drive in this particular Escalade. Previous Escalades had either two-wheel drive or four-wheel drive. This one has permanent all-wheel drive, and that's what the competition has. So that's certainly a sign that Cadillac has paid attention and perhaps a glimpse into what the future Escalade will look like. At 13 miles per gallon in the city and 18 on the highway, the Escalade is on par with the competition. And one thing I really want to mention is that this is a true driver's car in the sense that it feels good, it's fun to drive, certainly an everyday vehicle, great around town or for long hauls. You can imagine pulling up to some unbelievable concert or sporting event at the Home Depot Center. And of course, what you want to do is pull up in a vehicle like this, a black Escalade, fully loaded. Everyone's going to be turning their heads. Everyone's going to be wondering, I wonder who's in the back of that car.